looking back at Pen-y-Ghent. You can appreciate the climb, all the descent, a bit better from here. And that's Fountains Fell on the horizon, which is where we're going next.